40 days and counting. I'm going to sleep when I wake up. There will be 39 more days left. When I fall asleep, I feel you with me. When I fall asleep, I feel you with me. When I fall asleep, I feel you with me. Till I fall asleep and you are with me.
Almost had me fooled. Told me that I was nothing without you. Oh, but after everything you've done, I can thank you for how strong I have become. You brought the flames and you put me through hell. I had to learn how to fight for myself. And we both know all the truth I could tell. I'll just say this is, I wish you farewell. I hope you're somewhere praying, praying. I hope your soul is changing, changing. I hope you find your peace. Who I am. No more monsters, I can breathe again. And you said that I was done. Well, you were wrong, and now the best is yet to come. 'Cause I can make it on my own. you give, but some things only God can forgive.
Thank you. more likely to quote credit for the quote because Martin Luther King Jr. said it, but the quote is, "The silence of our friends is not always the words of our enemies."
So, the song needed to reflect the power of the film. I spoke with Martin and John, and we talked about that the song needed to include the community, their reaction, the journey of Daisy and Audrey, and that certain lights, they need love and compassion and strength. And I can tell you for me that if I didn't have help along the way, I don't know what would have happened to me. But there were people in my life that when I couldn't find my spark inside myself, then there were other people that held my hand, talked me through it, walked me through it, and that's why I play the song, it's all about those
images. John, and it was alluding to you wanting to sort of take control back. I'm wondering how you're feeling now. Do you feel like you're getting more control back of the situation? Or are you steering it into, you know, what are you trying to make of the situation? For those who don't know, Ruth talked about the drawings. She's also now doing professional tattooing, is that right?
Well, I'm an apprentice, so
kind of. Don't want to jump.